Dear friends, welcome back. In this video, I am going to show you my favorite displays for Arduino. Without any further delay, let's get started. Hey guys, I am Nick and welcome to Educates TV, a channel that is all about do-it-yourself electronics projects. I have been uploading YouTube videos about Arduino for the last 2 years, and in that time I have tested many displays, from the smaller and most inexpensive to the larger and most expensive, like this $60 e-paper display. I have reviewed all these displays in this channel and I have built projects with most of them. I will post the video reviews of all the displays in links in the description of the video below. Since I am getting a lot of questions from the viewers of the channel about which display to use in their projects, I thought that it will be a good idea to prepare a video about this subject. In this video, I will show you my 5 favorite displays for Arduino. I have also posted a detailed article on the same subject on my website at this link. This article will be updated constantly as I try more displays. So let's start with my top 5 displays for Arduino. This is the 3.5-inch color TFT display with the ILI 9481 driver. It is a very big display and it offers an impressive resolution, 480 by 320 pixels, and it can display 65,000 colors. It comes as a shield, so it is extremely easy to connect it with Arduino. It works with the Arduino Uno and the Arduino Mega. Unfortunately, it does not work with the faster Arduino Due. The display also offers an SD card slot at the back, so we can use it to store data and images. The price of this display is around $11. The biggest disadvantage of the display is its speed. Since it offers a big resolution, the 8-bit Arduino struggled to drive it. Forget animations on this display. Displaying and updating text is okay, but bitmaps need time. In conclusion, this display is a very easy to use display and it is ideal for beginners. Additionally, you can use this display if you want to add a big display in your project. If fast refresh rate is not a requirement of your project, this display is a great display to use. Next in my list is the 0.96-inch monochrome OLED display. It offers a resolution of 128 by 64 pixels. I love this display. It is one of the easiest displays to use with Arduino. It uses the I2C interface, so we only have to connect 2 wires to make it work. Since it uses the OLED technology, this display is very bright, it has a great contrast and it has a low power consumption. The cost of the display is around $6. I have used this display a lot in the past in many projects. The only disadvantage of this display is that it is very small, but the small size may be a requirement in some project. To sum up, this is a great little display, ideal for a small handheld project and an easy display to start with. Third in my list is the 1.8-inch color TFT display with the ST7735 driver. This was the first color display to use with Arduino and the color display I used the most. It is inexpensive, it costs around $6, it has a resolution of 160 by 128 pixels, it can display 65,000 colors, it offers an SD card slot at the back, and it has a great library support. It works on every Arduino, it works on Tinsy and with the ESP8266 ports. What else to ask about? This is a great display. In the second place in my list is the 0.96 color OLED display. It is a new display on the market and it costs around $11. It also uses the OLED technology, so it is very bright, it has a great contrast and a lower power consumption. On the other hand, the display is small and it offers a small resolution, only 96 by 64 pixels. It uses the SPI interface, so we need 8 wires in order to connect it with Arduino. It works fine with the ESP8266 as well. I think this display is ideal for handheld projects that require color. Since the display is very new to the market, I think the price of it will go down soon, so it will be much more attractive. By far my favorite display for Arduino is the Nokia 5110 LCD display. This display is inexpensive, it costs around $3 or $4, it is very easy to use, it has a great library support, it is the only display that is visible under direct sunlight, and it has an extremely low power consumption. When the display is on, it only needs 0.4 milliamps of current. I have already built a project with this display that can run on batteries with the display on for over a year. I have used this display a lot in the past and I am sure I'm going to use it a lot in the future. That's why I bought a lot of them in case I can't buy them anymore. The only disadvantages of this display is its low resolution, which is 84 by 48 pixels, and that it does not offer color. To sum up, this display is by far my favorite display for Arduino and the only one to use if you need your projects to be battery powered. This is my personal opinion about the best displays for Arduino. Of course, since each person has different needs, you may have a different favorite display. I would love to hear your favorite displays in the comment section below. Are there any good displays I am missing? I would love to try them. Before we go, since this is the last day of the year, I would like to wish you all a happy new year. May the new year bring good health and prosperity to you and your loved ones. I would also like to thank you for your fantastic support and your wonderful messages. They really mean a lot to me. Thank you again and see you next year. If this is your first time here, I would love to have you subscribed. In this channel, I post videos about do-it-yourself projects every Saturday. I love making things and I believe that anyone can make things. Anyone can become a maker. That's why I created this channel, in order to share my knowledge with the community and learn from the community. I hope you will join us. Until next Saturday, watch, learn, build.